Another beautiful day out in Wildcat Country. Media Day 2013. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. With every move he makes, another chance he takes. Odds are he won't live to see tomorrow.
Excellent.
I'm stuck out here in camp. I don't want to do this, man.
Hey, Justin, your character.
I came here with a new kicker. Simple question. If the moon was made out of spare ribs, would you eat it?
Gross.
Oh, I'd eat it too.
Next target, quarterback Adam Reese.
He's standing there, right? The guy. Same guy. Same guy. He's staring there. He's standing there. He says, listen to this, right? He's standing there, and I says to him, to the guy that's standing there.
Wait, who was it?
Standing there, right?
Who was it?
Man, you know, I was working hard all summer, Instagram pictures every day, and then I got out here, and I just couldn't finish it.
Hey, Mad Kevin.
This is the poker face, bro.
The poker face. You just smile all the time.
To play defense, you gotta have a face like
football. He needs the football. Justin Mello.
How you doing?
How you doing?
Doing very well.
Are you filming me? Filming you? Filming me?
Is this the inception of interviews?
I don't know. Am I in your mind?
Whoa. You know, I was here for 1 year. The mark I left on this program is it makes me I tear it up just thinking about it.
Coach DeLeon, please, come on.
Salt Lake State.
Philadelphia.
You in good hands.
And we out. The odds are you won't live to see tomorrow.